No mistaking, however. He's there. He was able to shift his body in time. He's going to have to regroup quite quickly. Max Purcell, kind of. And he's new. As many of those in the second set so far, the drop shots from Purcell. Kept that approach low. That is what it means to Michael Mmoh. Oh, what a point that was. Start to finish. Well, closed down, but that's not an easy volley. Off a ball with very little pace, and then also. It was a difficult chance, but he made it look easy. But cannot save the third. Hard courts and also play. Oh, it was in. Break point for the Argentine. Took his chance. Well, we suspected something might be up with Etcheverry. He was ailing, but he finds a way through Tomas Martin Etcheverry, last year's finalist in Houston.
Just allowing Tiafoe to dominate with his big forehand.
To give the most pointless answer, and that was one speed.
Oh, that is electric. one of the quickest sets we've seen this week. Magic. That is so special from Tiafoe. And he takes the second set. Oh, that's amazing. He got there, Tiafoe. Point number one. Oh, what a shame. What a pity for it to end like that. But that for Tiafoe, what has been a mixed year. Just his eighth victory.
He was picked off. Well, he's going to have the options to play that shot. Came in behind him. He was ready. Quick hands.
It gets terrific width. Oh, God, he couldn't resist it in the air.
That seals his fate in the second set. Yes, he's made it.
Oh, my goodness me.
Oh, he's made it. One for the ages. Or is it? Done and dusted.
It's not half on the line, but...
A dramatic way to end a dramatic day and night of tennis in Houston.